Okay, let's do a dice roll here. I mean, dice rolls, do a chip roll. All right, left is one, two is right. Okay, so we're going left.
Whatever killed those gnolls might be nearby. Careful.
Close. Yeah, those gnolls would have thumped us.
Hide in here.
Easy. It wasn't for Astarion. More ears. I'm sure I can use this stuff.
Cut it out.
Nothing we need to worry.
Save right here.
Sure.
At ease, friend. You're welcome to rest here.
Are we now?
Who's there? Please, keep your distance. You're welcome to shelter here, but we've grave injuries to tend to.
Injuries, huh? Right. Wonder what was the cause of those injuries. I imagine it was, a devil, maybe? Rest easy. We got number three. Rest easy. I'll only stay a short time.
Tyr protect you. Be on your watch. There's a devil in the guise of a one-horned tiefling haunting the Risen Road.
One horn?
Then you mean Karlak. Archdevil's bootlicker.
You know her, which means you know what the fiend is capable of. She slaughtered countless refugees fleeing the Absolute. Yesterday, she butchered an entire family without mercy. We were lucky to survive our encounter with her.
This could be the work of a devil, but they collect souls through cunning, not carnage.
Yeah. Good thinking, Yellow. Good thinking. Using your brain. How many options we have here? Five. Whoa. Okay. We got four. I wish you and yours well, but I must be on my way.
I understand. But if you see the fiend, be on your guard. She's dangerous.
This fiend. It's just everyone seems to be talking about her. Will wants to find her. This guy is crying about her. Really seems like we should find this fiend. Now, where's that traitor? Oh, there she is. She's outside. Come on.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Need any supplies? We've fewer mouths to feed now.
Wow, she's pretty. But I don't know if that's just the hair color or blood on her hair. We're going to trade and then we're gonna... Wait. Okay, let's trade first and then see the dice rolls, yeah? Shall we? Let's do that. I need potions first. First and foremost. Potion invisibility doesn't hurt, but we do not have that. Roaring thunder is good. Mirror image is good. I'm glad we have that. We need to sell some stuff here. But Will's the guy who sells stuff. That's fine. Sell it at bulk, I guess.
In tears.
No, we won't. We won't. We have Will for a reason. He is the blades. He is the man.
Need any supplies?
He has that clout. Whatever he wants to sell you, you just buy it. He's like a Skyrim character. Okay, spear, pitchforks. We don't need these rings. Wow, it feels like we're being ripped off still.
In tears.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Okay. And now we can choose the next dialogue again.
I'm still looking to shift some supplies. Don't have much to spare, but it's more than we can carry.
Oh, what? I can't do it anymore? No. I ruined it. No. Can I use the Astarion, maybe?
Well,
to reset the... dialogue?
Need any supplies?
There you go. Okay. We're going to have to use Astarion this time. He's going to be our shoo-in for the dialogue. I'm going to do 5 here. Oh, wow. We got 5. Okay, so it wasn't meant to be. Wasn't meant to be. Right. I think I'm going to take one more potion.